Yellow Crocs are, yep, we're gonna go for the Yellow Crocs.
This is actually a weird intro. I've never had an intro to the vlogs like this before. Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. This is Miss Girl. This is Miss, oh, you look just like Tammy. Girl, let me in this car.
That sounds,
I
look like my mom.
Oh, you do.
This is annoying.
We here, we're gonna pick up Sanaa. I've been in this forever, I feel like. Last time y'all saw me, I graduated. But yeah, hair retwisted, haircut, just for y'all. We just love to dream.
One backpack. There's no way she put clothes for 4 days and one backpack.
Sanaa's here!
Yo, your hair looks so cute.
I got off the phone with her.
Why she got... This is not the steak thing.
Not the steak thing?
Yeah, because I knew you were recording.
We back! Sanaa. Going back to school shopping. Oh, that's the vlog. That's the vlog, baby. What is she doing? I can't get what you're
doing. I ain't paying no money for the extra stuff.
What should you just say? Yo, this
car is my underwear. Walmart is ghetto. Let's not go to Target. What? When I'm out with y'all, why don't that be something interesting?
Because it's us. Yeah. We just bring it with us. Girl, you a boy.
Been real busy lately. Making music and doing shows, yeah. Just had to let you know, yeah. I just wanted to tell you how I feel. Let you know you'll never find somebody.
This is so ghetto!
Don't be recording me.
Okay.
It's not for the
We leaving. Aaliyah here's picked me up. Mom, I'm out. I'm literally going to her house. I have my bonnet and everything on. Aaliyah, give me like five seconds.
Oh, you gonna play with me like that? Why you guys?
Because we're having a little thing. This is my vlog.
Oh, my fucking mommy's so jet lagged. You gonna go?
Why she acting like I'm going to war? Here, come say hi.
Okay,
her.
I don't have any clothes. I mean, my night clothes.
She don't even care. Why is she acting like she's sending me to the war?
I need this vacation. I need to get out.
It's not a vacation. It is one day.
Set of the vlog. Straight from Lily's. From the sofa. From the kitchen. Y'all.
Don't stay for the kitchen. Are you vlogging them? Oh, please.
The whole trip, yes. You're playing. You're bugging.
Should I turn off the music? Copyright?
No. No. You're bugging. What they say in New York? You're bugging.
I was ready. You bugged like, where's my mom? Where's my dad? Where's my dad?
Where's the 33rd Street?
Is my breakout void. We sleep it all day.
Bye.
We sleep it tomorrow night. I'm not fucking with that shit. Just not doing the whole. Can you go to the door, please?
Yeah. Bob, why ain't paying me no mind?
I don't pay.
Why you don't care about me?
This is Zola. Zola Brown. Yeah, she's here.
She just doesn't have a last name.
Like Zendaya. Y'all, why my friends love me so much? They literally brought cookies from Crumple. Bye, I thought my friends. I don't know which one to choose.
That's my travel bag.
This is get.
What'd you say about this bag?
Look at that. There you go. And it's gonna be here in 3005.
Yeah. They don't even say Nike no more.
What you mean?
The bag can't say Nike no more.
We don't need some more.
What you mean?
We don't need to. This will not be a 45-minute vlog.
It's going to be a lot of 830.
No, it will be a 10-minute vlog.
Why?
We're not doing this the
whole time. How about 18?
We're not doing this the whole time.
We're actually watching my vlogs right now, babe.
We're not doing this the whole time.
You're living. Hey, single. Who in the 90s kind of world? I'm glad I got my girl. Keep your head up.
What?
Keep your head up.
That's right.
And if it is back together.
You know.
And then there's a Leo. Oh.
Real ass nigga give a fuck out of bitch. Here's what it is.
Wait, what is it?
Put it on the
scene.
Okay.
That's not me.
Hmm? What?
That was me.
Why would it be me?
Go sit down.
Why would I say go sit down? You're still sitting here.
Because
you have
too much
recording. Oh! You know what?
Zola,
no photography, please. Vlog yet.
Zola? She is going to be in this vlog.
Ash. Please. The whole world is going to see your dog.
Can I be chicken from the vlog? Can you look there on my face?
Why are you in like an Instagram, a Facebook post? Oh, so anyways, guys, we're about to go to sleep. Me and Sanaa.
Mm-hmm. And the puppy Zola.
Yes. And
my nigga DJ.
Oh, and we will see y'all tomorrow.
Good night.
Hey, guys, welcome back to my vlog. It is time to go to New York. What time is it? It's 9:35. And you? So tonight, I stayed the night at Mrs. Aaliyah Brown's house, and I was in her little guest room. And so this is basically what I'm about to wear down there. Because we're going to New Rochelle first, and then after that, we're going to go down to Harlem. And then we're going to be in Manhattan pretty much the rest of the day. But I'm hungry. I just got to put an outfit together. I have to do my hair, because you know I got locks. But guys, look at this view. This is too pretty for me.
Girl, why you got this big ass bottle on your head?
I'm
gonna
see
you. Oh my pookie!
She's still doing it, you know? She's still kicking.
Ow!
I'm doing the same stuff. I don't know why you keep trying to.
Aaliyah's mom, let me take the neck pillow.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
We gotta go.
I told her like four times.
Big ass. You remember this bag, Sanaa? I haven't used this bag since cheer.
Bob.
Bye, Bob.
I love you.
Wait, can you hold on? Oh, I can't get it. I can't reach it.
That's
what we all thought.
She's my mom.
But you're not sitting in front. And you literally said that I was sitting in the front, which means you didn't want to sit with her.
I said you're sitting in the front, but you were like, yeah, regardless.
Yeah.
But no, I told you because it's not regardless.
My thing is, it's funny because I'm sitting here, yet you're sitting right there. Yes. And we're still having this argument.
All I'm saying is, it wasn't automatic. And you said it is automatic. It was not.
I cannot.
If your dad would drive.
I need to put my bag right by your foot. Yeah. Boy, I'm sorry. Just put it in.
You're not okay. Okay.
Very, very good. Hold it very good.
Back in Harlem.
Oh my god, I'm under pictures. Why are you under?
I can't do it.
You can, actually.
We're on our way to Grand Central.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Hey,
I gotta get the nails in there.
Nails by Liana.
West Nail Studio.
Yeah.
I
just
decided you ain't worth my time. Can't get you off of my mind. Can't risk. Little did I give it all. But you move in silence. Did all your dirty in private. You over your time limit. Baby, you know that's the score. Right, right. You will be dying to get right with you.
Circle in Manhattan. Come on.
Yep.
Tell us why I'm walking in the circle. Drum.
She's okay, but she's like,
that's a regular.
Cheers.
So we moved to 21.
You want to go to Sephora across the street, or you still want to go on 125th?
125th is cheaper, but do you want to go to 125th? Do you want to go?
Not yeah, really. I
don't. My makeup at my hair store. That's 125th.
I'm not walking all the way down for her. I love her, but I'm not walking all the way down.
Okay, so we're still shopping. I just picked up this shirt.
Yeah.
Oh, this is accessories. Oh, this is a cute floor. Oh, we in the Mega Forever. That's it, we in the Mega Forever.
They got glasses.
Please, you can say it wrong. You're saying it wrong.
Working overtime, working over. I've been working on it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime.
My eyeballs. We're going home. I want to listen up. I might feel better vlogging, but Aaliyah, how do you feel about the tour?
I feel good. At first it was like, but it got better and we got more comfortable and
because I feel like we needed to eat first.
Fun.
Yeah.
A little fun.
Y'all know I was here for 4 weeks, like, last year. And I would definitely say, like, at night, it's beautiful. It's gorgeous. Like, this is just too cute. Yeah, I just want to give y'all an update, because all y'all seeing right now was buildings and concrete jungles, but I promise y'all it's more than that. Ow. This is confusing me. Why is there, like, Batman lights everywhere?
What's happening in the week? Warm winds on the space ride. And I call your phone on a late night. I recall your soul at a taste night. Gardens.
Okay, so if y'all don't know astrology, that's Capricorn. That's. I can't see what that one is. Oh, that's Aquarius. That's Aquarius. That's Pisces. That's Taurus. That's Aries. Yeah, there's more. No, we got off from... We got off from somewhere else. This is cute. We got our own views. Huh? On our way back, back to the train station. If y'all gonna tell, we're in Grand Central. Hey y'all. So, what time is it? Oh, you're back. Time is 1:15. And we are back at the, yes, undesignated location.
Get out.
Currently watching Queen Bridgerton, or whatever the show is, but we're cozy, getting ready to sleep. About to stay in for the night. But we'll see y'all in the morning. Good night.
Yeah, we've been out too.
Hey vlog, we're back. If you see me beaming, it's because I watched Queen Bridgerton for the first time yesterday. Queen Charlotte.
Oh my God.
And if you know, you know. So now I will turn it over to Aaliyah for an Aaliyah segment.
I've been working on it, putting in overtime.
Hey guys, the segment is no segment. Because I don't want to have a segment.
Hey,
that
Back to you, Derek.
You think I'm playing? Girl, get in the segment.
I'm ready. There's no segment to be had.
What did you do with your hair? What did you do with your makeup?
I put on lashes and concealer and a little bit of powder and some shadow on my corners and under my eyebrows. This is so corny. He wants to turn the camera on when I'm done doing everything. That's not how it works. We don't do the, okay, this is how I look and this is how I got here to my look. Like, no, that makes no sense.
What's the hairstyle?
Huh? A little flat twist to middle part, two flat twists, and then like some like doodles in the front. Derek's gonna piss me off, guys.
Tell him what?
Huh?
Tell him what?
I just said I don't want a segment. He's gonna be like, is it like a segment? No. I'm not a YouTuber, guys. It's just not for me. It's not my profession. And he won't move the camera still.
So what are you doing now?
Huh?
What are you doing now? What did you just do?
What am I doing now?
Yeah.
Thinking about murdering Derek.
No, I mean, what the?
I'm thinking about fighting Derek. That's the routine.
No, what's that?
It's water. What? A... Head like a Scorpio. Shy like a cancer.
Water on a planet. He said, I wanna undress you. I wanna impress you. I won't stress you. I wanna undo the things I said. Oh.
That's your transition.
So we're going to Harlem. I'm gonna head up Sanaa's old block. And then we are going to her old block.
Old block is in Chicago.
Old block.
Oh, what is that?
Like where she used to live, like her old block.
Her old block.
Yeah, she used to live there.
Call it old block, like that's the name of it.
Harlem. We're in Harlem. And after Harlem, we're going to...
Dude, I don't like the way you're sitting right now. It's making me uncomfortable.
Sorry. And then we're going... We're going to Sylvia's.
That's the first thing you do when we get back.
Yeah. Why are you looking at me like that?
Why don't you want to go home and see your mother and your sister and talk to me?
Oh, because my phone's on my try. Oh, yeah, this is a vlogger. This is Bryson Tiller vlogger.
So why did you decide to do this when we're about to go to Harlem?
Is this worse?
Yes.
Bryson Tiller
vibes. You
literally
don't know Bryson Tiller. You keep attaching shit to his name. That has nothing to do with
it. No.
You need to fix your locks
in
the back.
This is more. I know. I don't like the way it's
on. Don't do it like this.
Hold this.
I don't want to hold this.
Well, do you want to fix it?
Yes. Because every time you put on the hat, you like slide it back. You just need to push it down. And then you need to tighten the thing,
because
your head's not that big.
You want to tighten it? It's just pulling it.
Huh?
It's just pulling it.
Is it pulling?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's fine? Is it tight enough? That's fine?
Yeah.
Make them
stop. All you do is laugh.
Who, me?
You
laugh. We're walking. Good check. Brr, brr. That's
so
cute.
Air Forces or Converse? Y'all never told me, and I've just been walking around here. And
I said Forces, but I just, okay, Forces. I, let me see the Forces. It's just white Air Forces, right?
Yeah. They were my thing for a long time. They're my socks. I don't put my socks.
It's worse.
Well, first I have vlog, well, I have a, I left the tripod here yesterday.
You can't put it in your backpack.
I can. Let me put it in my bag.
packages, they print me in a box, guys. And then complain at him.
I'll just add that to the vlog.
What's going on?
Hmm?
What's going on?
Then I asked the coaches, I was like, are they ready for tomorrow? And they were like, no. And I'm like, if you know they're not ready, why are you letting them go out there like that?
They wanted us to just have the experience. And it was, I think, I personally thought it was
hey, back to the back. Hey, back to the back. I should have recorded me and Aaliyah saying goodbye, but I couldn't. It was a really, really fun trip. I think we were just exhausted. Like, me and Aaliyah, we were exhausted, I think, like, just all of today. Really, really good. It was fun. And I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm in Sukama, in Sukasa. Because Aaliyah taught me a little Spanish today. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please stay tuned. I hope you guys enjoy. And I hope to see you guys soon. Bye, y'all.